wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best wood cutting boards. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Architec gripperwood has a food-safe moisture seal, so you don't have to be concerned about raw meat soaking in and contaminating it. It shows scratches prominently, but that serves to give it character. After all, this is a tool, not a piece of art. It comes with a beautiful acacia finish and rubber feet that prevent slippage. However, it doesn't lie perfectly flat. At number 9, the John Boo's reversible has hand grips on the edges, so it's easy to carry it from the counter to the sink without spilling chicken juice or otherwise making a mess. Both sides are suitable for chopping, so you can get double the use before needing to wash it. It doesn't take on food odors and is quiet when cutting, but it is more expensive than other boards. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the extra large Provo teak edge grain will bring a timeless and classic look into your kitchen. This versatile and handsome board can be used to prepare meals or to serve a sumptuous spread of meats and cheeses, making it great for anyone who entertains often. It's made of recycled wood and shipped in a gift-ready presentation. However, it tends to split with extensive use. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for wood cutting boards, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, with beautiful contrasting color patterns and solid craftsmanship, the ironwood gourmet wood is the perfect mix of functionality and style. It's large and sturdy enough to serve as a near-permanent countertop fixture, making meal prep a cinch for years to come. It's easy to hand wash and air dry, and features an end grain construction for strength, but it does come with some glue residue that needs to be sanded off. Moving up our list to number 6. The boards in the epicurean prep series are made in the United States from Green Guard certified wood composite, and the trees used were harvested under sustainable forestry standards, so you can feel good about not harming Mother Earth while you prepare dinner. It comes as a set of 3, and they're all heat resistant up to 350 degrees. However, they do have an unpleasant odor when wet. Halfway up our list at number 5. If you're known for throwing lots of parties, this bamboo selection from La Mia Cucina is large enough to double as a charcuterie serving platter. It doesn't absorb much water either, so you won't have to worry about it splitting after washing. It comes with a recipe booklet and has no grooves to collect dirt, but it is an extremely thin construction. At number 4, this option from Utopia Kitchen is made of extremely dense bamboo, which means that it can take tons of abuse and yet still be lightweight and easy to maneuver. It's very difficult to scar its surface, so you can hack away without fear of damaging it. It's not prone to warping either, and has a side trough to catch juices. It's large enough to fit over a sink. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, if you worry about how sanitary it is to clean raw chicken on your cutting board, this Chef Remi model has a special coating that makes it antibacterial and antimicrobial, so you can cook what you like without fear of salmonella or other foodborne illnesses. It's backed by a lifetime guarantee and doesn't slide around on the counter. Knives won't slip on it either. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for wood cutting boards, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Catskill Craftsman Pro is built to withstand the workload of a professional kitchen, but will fit in just fine in your home as well. It has an attractive edge grain that looks great from any angle, and has enough surface area to handle even the largest prep jobs. It comes with a runoff groove on one side and an oiled finish that protects the wood. It's thick and extremely durable. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the proteak edge grain is one of a kind, literally. Each one is made with sustainably grown teak, and no two are ever alike. With basic cleaning and occasional oiling, this one will last a lifetime, and it makes for a nice conversation starter to boot. It's gentle on knife blades and excellent for working with dough. The wood tones become richer over time. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for wood cutting boards, or simply click beneath this video.